Hey guys, this is the Captain Rex, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, we are going to continue on building Stampy's level world, and today we're going to be building the fountain. So, kind of finishing off that river area there. I have somebody to add to the Love Garden, and that is Hayden Jesser. And I'm going to show you, he actually confirmed this up here needs to be a wet sponge, which actually on the realm I had it as a regular sponge. So, just make sure that in there is a wet sponge. And also down in where we did the milk bar, Crystal and Moises pointed out that these torches here, they need to go in the middle of these, of those pillars. Well, not in the middle, like in line with these pillars, not in the corners there. And then same thing right there. But the ones in front and back are on the corners there. Okay. So we're going to come over here to where we had the fountain. I got rid of everything in there. Because, or all the water, just so that's out of the way, it's not going to be annoying. So I guess we'll do the build first, and then the redstone after. So yeah. So we kind of marked where this goes. So basically, we can put sandstone here, here, and here. And we're going to go up 17, alternating with our sandstone oak. So we'll start here. We're going to have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. I think it should end off on a sandstone. Yep. Let's double check that. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. And then for the redstone, because the redstone torches go up. So the redstone torches are going to be where the sandstone is. So in there, let me just go down underneath here on the realm. Okay. So, we can put a block there and then a torch. And then we're just going to put a block and then a torch. So a block on the oak torch where the sandstone is. So we're just going to do this all the way up, and this carries up the redstone right to the top. Okay, let me head back up here on the reference. I'm just going to make sure there's a torch up at the top here. Yeah. So for the other side here, we can do the same sort of pattern, but we want to leave that one empty because that's where the redstone goes. So we're going to put oak, and then we're just going to bring this up here. And then where the oak or the sandstone is on the other two sides, we're going to have a redstone lamp. So yeah, we're just going to bring this up here. And then some of them are lit up. I think it's like every second one along the lines of that. Yep. Okay. So there should be four lit up. Yep. That is good. We're going to do the same thing over here. Bringing this up. Okay. There we go. Okay, so we're at the top. So once we're at the top here, we're gonna place oak blocks on top of each of these, and then we're gonna grab oak stair, and there's gonna be stairs coming off each of these on every side like that. And then we're gonna put some blocks on top of these, and then we're gonna have blocks in the corners like this, and I believe these are the ones that have the pistons. So yeah, into these blocks we want to have some sticky pistons. So yeah, we're gonna have to do this on every side. So we need to bring this torch up once more, but I think that's supposed to be deactivated. Let me take a look. Yeah, that torch is supposed to be deactivated, so it's probably something to do the redstone at the bottom. So yeah, I guess let's go down and do the redstone at the bottom just to get that out of the way here. And yeah, that where the daylight sensor is, I did put diamond there. So we're just gonna have to break this out here, And then the daylight sensor is going to go right there. We can just kind of block that off there, I guess. Yeah, daylight sensor is going to go right there. And then let's head down here to where we need to put the redstone. So we might have to dig a bit. Oh, no, we have enough room. So, okay, so let's see. I want to get kind of the exact placement of where this is gonna go. So where did we break down? Yeah, so if we come to this torch, we can break out, and so we're gonna break out this one. We're gonna come down here, we're gonna go one to the left, and then this is where we're gonna start our redstone. So let's grab some redstone, repeaters, pistons. So yeah, we're gonna place one redstone here, and then another redstone, and this is where we're gonna make our redstone clock. So we're gonna go this way, redstone this way, and then redstone here this way, and then we're just gonna make our clock, which goes around like that. Now for this one is pulled back twice, this one is pulled back twice, and this one is pulled back twice. And then we're gonna have a block right here, and then we're gonna have a sticky piston, or we're gonna put another block right here, and then we're gonna have four blocks off of this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Is this a sticky piston? Yeah, we're gonna need a sticky piston, not a regular piston. Sticky piston. I did not get a sticky piston. What am I doing here? Sticky piston is gonna go right there, and then we're gonna have a repeater going to that, and then redstone. And then down here, we're gonna have three redstone come out this way. So I might just have to go down to here to get that to work. Three, like that. I guess let's just attach the sticky piston to that. Okay, so does that... Oh yeah, we want a redstone on top of this. And we're gonna need to, we're gonna need to start up this redstone clock as well. I'm not too concerned what it looks like down here because you don't see it, but we can put a lever there and then we can start that off. Is that gonna work? There we go. Okay, now it is going. So, we come over here. So we have that on, we have the block there, and then we're gonna go back 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 with our redstone this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is that working? Yes, the block is over like that. Let's see. I didn't break anything out here. Okay, so I think that is the redstone. Did that pull that in? Okay, what is going on here? Want it set. We want this set to... Yeah, for some reason... Let's check in this way. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, we're gonna need to turn... Yeah, so we have these three. So we put these three out of here, then we're gonna go 1, 2, 3 that way. I do have three here, right? And then we're gonna have to match that up with down into there. I feel like there's something I'm doing wrong here, but I don't know what. Yeah, so we have 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's go back down here. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And then there's a block. I think there's a redstone torch there. I can't really see. Redstone torch there, and then a block right there. And that activates the bottom one. Are the bottom ones on? Well, there is no bottom one here. Yeah, these need to be oak. Right down there. Oh, I messed up the pattern a bit here, it looks like. Yeah, that needs to be oak there, and so does that. So the first three. Oh, I messed this up. The lamps need to go on where the sandstone is. So yeah, we're just gonna have to move these lamps a little bit here. My apologies for that. Okay, so let's grab some oak lamp. Okay, so we're gonna oak lamp there, oak lamp there, oak lamp there, oak lamp there, oak. But then the top, yeah, the top is a lamp. Okay, I'm getting myself confused here. I do not know what's going on. But it's a pretty easy fix. So, I can make sure all the correct lamps are activated here. Yeah, we need to put ones down there. Yeah, the first ones are not on. So that's good. Okay, that's where all the lamps need to go. I can confirm, and we should have... Yep, that is right. Okay, so that's what the kind of cylinder part of it needs to look like. Okay, and those went in. That is good. Okay, so we're on the right track here. So, yeah. On top of this, we're going to put not sticky pistons, but we're going to put three oak on each side with the, like, where the stair is there in the middle. And then after that, we're going to fill... in this up here with sandstone around the perimeter here, and then we're gonna put a redstone lamp right there, and then for the rest we're gonna get some sandstone, some stairs, and then we're gonna put like one like this around here, and this lets the water flow down. Okay, so we have that there, and then we're gonna put stairs around this, so they're just gonna be like this, facing outwards. And then okay, there we go. So yeah, we should be able to put some water on top of this, so that goes down in cascades. Oh no, redstone. Okay, let's block that off. We need to fix this redstone here. I did not know that was still open. Yeah, so you have three there, and then that connects there. That's a total of three. It goes into this block where there's a torch down there. And then I'll give one last look down at this redstone before we put it up. So this redstone clock here, and then that kind of goes into the back, into there like that. Then we have this here with the sticky piston with the block. And then all this stuff. So, let's take a look. Okay, so we can unclog this. And then we're going to need to put blocks of water in these sandstone corners. So one right here, one right here, here, and here. And then that kind of finishes the flowing water down there. And then for the final test, let's change the time to night and see if this thing is working. So, let's do time. Wow, that's gonna have to get rid of always day. Daylight cycle off though. We're gonna change it to a night. Wow. Enter sad sound effect. That is unfortunate. Okay, what's going on here that is causing this to not work? Let's go take a look and see. So this is going all good. Oh, why is this not activating? Why is the daylight sensor not activating down here? Do I have it set on the wrong thing? Oh, no, that's all good. Oh, this is supposed to be powered off, is it? Okay, that's powered off. We have this going back into there. Okay. So that's all good. So not even the lights are flashing. Interesting. It's something down in here. So let's just break through here. And then take a look. I'm gonna have to get rid of some of this water on the reference. Let me do that really quick. Okay, so we have to put one here. Now is it working? Actually, no, we want to block there. / time day. Okay, what's it looking like? Okay, so we have a redstone torch at the bottom. And then this is a block here. So why is this not working? Okay, that should be on. Okay, so I'm going to cut the video and see what's going on. I'll be right back. Okay, so I found the culprit of this whole ordeal. So when we come in here and then we have this block, instead of having the torch there, we want it on the side. And then if we start up this redstone clock, so let's just do a bit of that. So we start that up. Let's see. Yep, there we go. Everything's moving. So yeah, just make sure you have the redstone torch down here on the side block there. So that's basically that fixed. I'm really sorry for all the errors in this video, but trying to do this fairly quickly as well. So we can let's release the water up here, and then we should have the full effect of the fountain happening. So yeah, let's place water there, and then right here, 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 and here. There we go. So the last thing we need to do is just go around this whole area and fill this up. Come on, fill up. No streams, please. Why does it have to be annoying? Let's change it to day. Obviously, you guys are probably not having as bad as an experience as I am. Okay, so that's fixed. Let's just go around here, place a bunch of water, fix that. As you can tell, I'm very peeved with this fountain. I definitely do not want to build this again ever, even though I probably will at some point. But anyways, there we go. Okay, let's change it back to night. I want to see what it looks like. There we go. It is working. Okay, so anyways, and thank you guys all for watching this video. Sorry for like all the confusion stuff, but hopefully it's all laid out and clear after that. But it's usual in my video, something always goes wrong. But anyways, thank you guys all for watching. And next video, Soggy Sandwich. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye, everybody.